at Paris 2012, Bugatti's offering isn't the 16C Veyron-powered saloon that we were hoping for. Instead, it's another Veyron Grand Vitesse super mega hyper fast thing. Well, it's very pretty. What we're really hoping for from Bugatti is something new and exciting, because currently, well, a Bugatti special edition, as brilliant as the Veyron is, just not cutting it anymore. Time for something new, boys.